Listen, I'm so cold. I can't even move. I need to warm myself first. Somehow. Well, thank you. Wow, this is good. I've been sitting here in the cellar for days now. Can you imagine? The Earl's guardsmen punished me and locked me up in this cellar. Anyway, let me introduce myself. I'm Jep, and I'm in your debt. Tell me, what can I do for you? What's that? Do I know Captain Finuar Stahlburn? Sure I do. I was with his crew on the Grey Flounder a few years back, and the house where I was locked in the cellar is the captain's house. I've been keeping an eye on his house since Finuar has been gone. So, you're after his body? Well, I know where it is. Let me show you. It's not far away, just a bit further down the street. This is a cask of rum. It's sturdy and I can't break it. Darn it all. And naturally, the hand wheel is missing. This is a secret passage to Captain Stahlburn's house. Unfortunately, I don't have a key, and I have no idea where it might be.